It is cardio time. Today I decided to go with the treadmill just to mix this shit up because I got bored on this fucking bike. I'm gonna do 40 minutes on this treadmill. I have to squeeze my hamstrings, my quads and calves on every single step. So 1 minute for hamstrings, 1 minute for quads, and 1 minute for calves. And repeat this shit for what, like 12 times, right? Oh, alright, 40 minutes on this shit, let's do this.
It's been 1 month since I started this program, and it's time to check my weight. I don't have any clothes on me, only these white socks, so no bullshit. And it is 205. That means I gained 22 pounds in 1 month. How about this?
Gym dreams. Today I'm gonna go with 5150, but only with one scoop, because I already take 2 pills of mentality. Yeah, and it has 250 milligrams of caffeine per pill. So I took 750 milligrams of caffeine already. So 1 scoop of 5150. And 2 scoops of full as fuck to get this pump. And it's done. Mix this shit up. Ready.
Hey, what's up? I'm going to 24 hour fitness and I have 14 miles left, and that motherfucking traffic over there. Today I have a workout partner and we're gonna do back, but I have no idea what the fuck we will do, so we will see.
It's 24 hour fitness and the best parking spot is mine. God damn it.
finished my workout and drinking my post-workout shake. 10 egg whites and 3 scoops of real food. No Special K, no bananas, no Cocoa Pebbles, just fucking egg whites and real food. I had a great back workout, and this little girl Jeanette, she's a fucking beast. She almost demolished me in the gym. She's stronger than 70% of you guys. Is that what I'm talking about? So right now I'm going home and I'll hit the sack because I'm tired as fuck.